With the release of season 4, Scrapyard is back. Although it was kind of expected, right? Because it was technically in the game with Warzone release, and now they just have the actual multiplayer version of the game. And it's actually very, very similar in terms of bomb placement and spawn points and map size and structures as it was in the original game. As I found out, the only real difference here actually that bugs me is the smoke coming up from this thing in the last game never affected your sniping where it does in this game. Either way, we still make it work. Hope you guys enjoy.
Search and destroy. Safeguard the asset. No mistakes. Forces are not available.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Enemy bomb planted. UAV is ready for flyover.
We used to spawn tube.
Well done. That is the way.
The bullshit part is the smoke on the map blocks my thermal. Which is dumb.
Search and destroy. Critical assets identified. Keep them secure. Precision airstrike, ready on your mark.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good luck. We're beginning flyover.
One shot, one opportunity. I lost it. Did he even see me?
Critical assets identified. Keep them secure.
Are they just like the slowest players at? Why don't they move? Am I dumb or are they just loading in really slowly or something, guys?
That is the way. On to the next round.
Console? Maybe. I don't know. They're not moving off the first, like, 5 seconds. I don't know why. I just keep shooting. I like the kills. Free kills. Sweet.
Switching sides.
But you'd think they'd move.
Search and destroy.
Okay, I don't even know what just key I hit.
Target identified. Captures a bomb and engage.
Nice shot. Oh, he gets to pre-fire that way early.
Search and
try
destroy.
The small barrel? No. Not very good.
Gun is identified. Captures a bomb and engage. Caps a bomb. Attacks a weapon. Enemy UAV overhead.
That's weird.
We're planting Bravo. Stay focused. No mistakes. This round is ours.
It's been a while since I played this. I was like, why is the bomb there? And I was like, wait a second. It actually was there before, wasn't it? It's been a while, okay? It's been a while.
Search and destroy.
I'm gonna try SMG rushing.
Target identified. Captures a bomb and engage. Allied UAV overhead. The bomb is in play. Protect our carrier. The bomb is in play. Protect our carrier.
I guess we saw him back there.
We're planting Bravo. Bomb set. Hold for detonation. Stay focused. No mistakes.
Oh, this my goodness out. Gracious. Most balanced map in Modern
Switching
Warfare.
Sides. Search and destroy. We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
I don't know.
Allied cruise missile launched.
Probably me.
Mission accomplished. Regroup. Return to base.
Ramaza, maybe? Or Grozna? Gunrunner? Nah. Gunrunner is extremely one-sided on A-bomb site. Shoot house? No.
Search and destroy. Safeguard the asset. No mistakes. Reinforcements are not available.
I'm gonna op him. Ready for this?
That is the way. On to the next round.
Is it real George Floyd?
Dude, I've played against those dudes so many times.
And it's the real Martian.
Dude, it's the real Martian. Holy crap.
I don't see a stream.
I can see a line falling?
Yes,
search
I can.
And destroy.
I also know that you can't watch the stream, or you can't talk in the chat unless you have followed for 30 minutes. So he had to follow for 30 minutes, watch the stream, to talk shit for 1 second, get banned, and called an idiot.
Keeps them secure.
Dude, it's the real margin, bro. Oh my
dude, that's
God,
sick.
Bro.
That's sick.
Oh, that's
oh, that hit me.
One's on A, right inside side.
Is he playing with a ladder?
It's right here.
Where?
Right here.
Yeah, he's in that one.
Yeah, the eating one.
Watch this. Got him.
That is the way.
1.3 KD bad. I mean, it's not really, really good, but it's above average by a fair amount. Higgs Boson. Thank you, man. Nice name.
Search and destroy.
Dude, there's no way that's the real.
A lot of very useful words being said there.
Send me his link, damn it.
Critical assets identified.
That's
keeps them secure.
I want to hear him talk.
I can see my name as I'm talking to him.
I need evidence.
Why does he keep peeking that shit? Last one's in building, I think. Unless someone just killed him. Nope, he's still in there.
Yo, could I get a kill?
Yeah, for real.
I'm going up. Never mind.
They're hurting. Send
I'm gonna mute because their team yells a lot. I watch anime. Of course.
Switching sides.
Once in a while. I haven't watched anything recently, though.
Search and destroy.
Let's try this one.
Retrieve the bomb. Destroy. Allied UAV overhead.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy.
We have taken the bomb. precision airstrike. Ready on your mark.
Lol, they dead, lad. The they dead.
On to the next round.
Yeah, you just lasered those guys.
I didn't shoot them, they got shot in the back.
Oh, really? Oh, dang, yeah.
What was the average KD? 0.95.
Search and destroy.
Map is fast for search. It is pretty quick. I think it's okay, though. I haven't really learned a lot of rush routes yet.
We have the bomb. Attack the weapon caches. We have taken the bomb. We're planting B.
Planting B? Okay, that's good.
Bomb planted. Begin countdown.
Lol. That's actually kind of annoying. Really? How the f*** can you not shoot? I gotta see if I'm missing here. I don't understand. You really not shoot through this wall?
He's got a shield on his back, dude.
Oh, on his back has a shield. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was like, I don't understand. This wall is like paper thin. There's no way you can't shoot through this stupid thing.
Search and destroy.
But I suppose I'll use my snapshotterinos.
Target identified. Capture the bomb and engage. As the bomb is in play, protect our carrier. Got the VTOL on station. Ready? Allied precision airstrike incoming. Beware. Friendly VTOL on station for over.
Sick. That's so bullshit. You can't shoot through those walls. You actually can't. They all left. You actually cannot shoot through those walls. That's so dumb.
We have victory. Thanks to you.
Yeah, that's kind of stupid. Even with that, you have an FMJ?
They're paper thin. I don't have FMJ on, but FMJ, you can still shoot through any wall without FMJ. It just doesn't do as much damage.